Hi everybody, thank you for being there and welcome back. Bien, en esta clase les voy a explicar cuándo usar past simple y cuándo past continuous. Van a ver el past simple y el past continuous in contrast. Let's start with the rules of use now. Let's go. We often use the past simple and the past continuous together to talk about something that happened while another action was in progress. ¿Qué nos dice esta regla? Que usamos el pasado simple y el pasado continuo juntos cuando una acción estaba ocurriendo en pasado y otra interrumpió. Example: It was snowing when Sheila found Thelma. The past continuous is used for the long action, the action that was in progress, while the past simple is used for the shorter action. ¿Qué nos dice esta parte de la regla? Para la acción más larga usamos el past continuous, mientras que para la acción más corta vamos a usar el past simple. Example: It was snowing when Sheila found Thelma. Snow, nevar, es una acción más larga que phone, que es llamar. Entonces, para snow usamos el past continuous y para phone usamos el past simple. We use while before the past continuous and when before the past simple. Pay attention. Antes del past continuous vamos a usar while, mientras que antes del past simple vamos a usar when. It was snowing when Sheila found Thelma. When Sheila found Thelma, it was snowing. While it was snowing, Sheila found Thelma. Ok, no es tan difícil como parece. Hagamos una revisión. El pasado simple y pasado continuo se usan cuando una acción estaba ocurriendo en pasado, la acción más larga, y es interrumpida por otra, la acción más corta. La acción más larga, past continuous. La acción más corta, past simple. Si tenemos las palabras when o while, después de when vamos a usar el past simple. Después de while vamos a usar el past continuous. Now let's go with some examples. Affirmative and negative sentences. Let's go! Anne opened the door while Gina was studying. Gina was studying when Anne opened the door. Jasmine and Brett weren't going to school when Sasha saw them. When Sasha saw Jasmine and Brett, they weren't going to school. Is it easier now? I think so. Now, yes/no questions, short answers, WH questions, and answers. Come on, let's go! Were Tim and his brother cutting the grass when you found them? Yes, they were. Oh, no, they weren't. Did you find Tim and his brother while they were cutting the grass? Yes, I did. Or no, I didn't. What was Helen doing when the man knocked at the door? She was cooking dinner when the man knocked at the door. What were Dylan's parents doing when he got up? They were having breakfast when Dylan got up. Y ahora vamos a ir a una especie de, llámenlo actividad, juego, como quieran. ¿En qué consiste? Yo les voy a dar keywords y ustedes van a tener que formar una oración con when, con why. Lo que sí les puedo decir que una va a ser en past continuous y la otra va a ser en past simple. Les voy a dar un ejemplo. Let's go, baby. Bien, acá les aparece Ulises use the PC when Rick break the window. Esas son las keywords que tienen. Lo que van a hacer acá es, en el menor tiempo posible, armar la oración. Fíjense que tienen when en la segunda parte y les ayuda a ver qué tiempo de verbo van a usar en esa parte. Esa oración les queda: Ulises was using the PC when Rick broke the window. Lo que van a ver ahora son 10 más. Van a ver una, va a estar un momentito, va a pasar la otra. Y traten de hacerla en el menor tiempo posible. So, let's go with number 1. When Tanya knocked at the door, Megan have a shower. When Tanya knocked at the door, Megan was having a shower. When the phone rang, Dylan and Kate listened to the radio. When the phone rang, Dylan and Kate were listening to the radio. While Nikki watered the flowers, her mom phoned her. While Nikki was watering the flowers, her mom phoned her. Thelma see a big spider while she tidied the garage. Thelma saw a big spider while she was tidying the garage. When the play started, Kate drove to the theater. When the play started, Kate was driving to the theater. Harry played with his dog. He saw a snake. Harry was playing with his dog when he saw a snake. While Megan wrote an email, she received a message on her mobile phone. While Megan was writing an email, she received the message on her mobile phone. Jason and Sharon play computer games when their parents not be at home. Jason and Sharon were playing computer games when their parents weren't at home. Oliver walked to the cinema when he saw Mary. Oliver was walking to the cinema when he saw Mary. Ok, espero que les haya gustado, espero que lo hayan hecho y espero que hayan acertado todas. Now, let's go with activities. Activity number one. Come on. Fill in the gaps with when or why. A. Aldana, Soken and Dan, they were playing tennis. B. Sally was having dinner, her parents arrived home. C. Ann was cleaning the house, Tom was mending his car. D. Melanie and Daisy were studying, the doorbell rang. E. Nick knocked at the door, Kate was listening to music. So now what? Activity number 2. Let's go, baby! Come on! Fill in the gaps with the past simple or the past continuous. A. Tony and his father cut the grass when Sierra get up. B. It rained when Yasmin and Ann go to bed last night. C. James not study when his mother arrived home. D. When we phoned my uncle, he waited for us. E. Ximena entered the classroom while the teacher speak. And now the last activity, activity number 3. Let's go! Answer these questions, write full answers where possible. Look at the examples. Were you watching TV last night when Tom phoned you? No, I wasn't. What was Daisy doing when John phoned her? Daisy was listening to the radio when John phoned her. 1. Did Ben hear that strange noise while he was sleeping? 2. What was Gina doing when the film started? 3. What were you doing when you saw the spider? 4. Was it snowing when your friends arrived? Ok, y así llegamos a otra clase. Past simple versus past continuous. Los dejo con las answers y nosotros nos vemos next Friday. Bye bye.